Hey y'all. It's a Sunday fun day.
It's a terrible angle.
Oh my god.
There it is.
So we're at the mall. There's a friend behind us. We don't know who she is. But we're gonna take you on some adventures today. Yeah. So we shopped till we dropped. Jessie's here. Kara's here. Got a bunch of bags.
Except me.
Jessie got a smoothie. What's your smoothie?
It's called the Fat Blaster.
It's so good. It's so good.
Yeah, it's just like strawberry banana protein.
I approve.
Pineapple juice.
Pineapple juice.
I taste the pineapple juice.
So good. It's a natural anti-inflammatory. Did you know that?
Pineapple juice. Who knew?
I know that a lot of like speakers and singers will drink it like before they have to, like days before, because it affects your body.
My friend Eric Sumter told me about that. So anyway, so there you have it. We're gonna leave now. Bye. We're all snuggled in to splits and giggles. Dave isn't here. Sorry, Dave.
No shame.
But we're ordering a bunch of sandwiches. This is the shop I live
in. Okay, in that case, I'm changing it once more. I'm so sorry.
Cassie's
over
here.
I'm going to do an Americano. And
Jessie. That was Kara.
A large.
She's finishing her order.
And then just
but we're ready to have some delicious, delicious food. Yum.
Hello.
Cassie's here. Jasmine's here.
And guess who's
she made
not
some
here
of
yet
her cookies. Mm-hmm. It's very exciting for all my vlog followers. So we're gonna have some fun. We got some canvases here. We're going to paint. We're going to paint them. So that should be fun. And we're gonna eat. And we're gonna go dancing. It's gonna be great. Yeah.
Sing any.
So here we are, part whatever of this day of fun, Sunday fun day. We're doing face masks. There's Julie.
Hello.
And Jasmine. Hello. And we're the ones doing the face masks. These girls look beautiful in their makeup. That's Kara, Jessie, Cassie.
We're watching face masks dry.
It's freshening.
So anyway, just enjoying the attic, just a few flowers in the attic, as they say.
Just flowers in the attic again?
I know, I just use that reference. I don't. Flowers in the attic, the story behind it is a brother and sister who are in love and locked in an attic and they fall in love because that's all they know.
And then they get killed because they're poisoned by like
is this a play?
Grandma's cookies
it's a play,
or something.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Play story on.
Oh, thank you.
Could that really happen? Wow. Well,
wow. We've found our discussion topic for the evening. Anyway. Yay.
Right.
Well, we're here at Pottery Works, downtown Lancaster. There's Julie, Justin. We'll put a link below so you can check it out. And we got coffee from Cafe 18, which just reopened after renovating. So that's pretty fun. Good coffee. Good coffee.
Good friends.
Good friends.
Good conversation.
Good conversation. So yeah, we're just gonna paint some pottery. I'm doing a mug.
We're all doing mugs.
Pretty exciting. Pretty exciting here on this chill, rainy day in Lancaster. So I just had to do a video of this. This right here is pizza. Just got done at the gym, Planet Fitness, where once a month they do a pizza party. I don't think I've ever been there for it. I definitely have never had a slice. So anyway, just had to document this wonderful time where I just worked out and then decided, you know what? I don't care. I'm gonna eat pizza. But it's a judgment-free zone, so there you have it. Way to go, Planet Fitness. Way to go, pizza. Hashtag choose your choices. What an awesome weekend. Such a great time with friends, just relaxing and being chill. Enjoying each other's company, laughing, encouraging each other. It was just awesome. So anyway, super thankful for the community of people that are here right now and for a place to live where there's things to do that's fun and exciting, and there's opportunities. And you don't have to spend a lot of money. My dog is exploring up here right now. I don't know what he's doing. Anyway, but Charlie and I hope you have a great day. And be brave. Choose your choices. And yeah, I'll see you later. Bye.